Okay.
Hi folks, my name is Marie Safford. You may know me on my YouTube page for my business, which is All Pro Water Flow, which is an RV holding tank service. However, I also wanted to introduce another business that I have, and it's Direct Sellers. Direct Sellers is a premium wine club, and if you're looking for an income, you know, a way to supplement your income being full-time on the road, I found that this fits me perfectly. I am at a campground right now, so if you hear background noise, unfortunately I cannot control that. But that's what this is all about, is being able to work while you're on the road. So anyhow, I got into Direct Sellers as an elite member. So with my elite membership, I actually got a case of 12 wines. And with the selection, you can actually choose to get all reds or all whites or a mixture of both. I chose to get a mixture of both, so I got 12 total, but of two different white wines and two different red wines. And then with the membership every month, I'll get a selection. I'll get four bottles, two reds and two whites. And every month, the selection is going to be different because we have relationships with vineyards all over the world. So it's a nice surprise every month what's going to be coming in my box. What comes with it also, when you get it, is you get tasting notes. And it'll explain where the bottle came from, when it was made, and what flavors you're going to have with it. So for example, in this case, I got a Chardonnay, and it's out of Columbia Valley in Woodinville, Washington. And it's crafted with bright apple and sweet citrus fruit with a little bit of spice and oak nuances. And then the Sauvignon Blanc, this is out of Castilla La Mancha. And that's in Spain. So this is with white fruits, peach and pear, and citrus fruits. It also has flavors of exotic fruits like mango and melon. And then the reds, we got the Merlot, which is this one here. And this is out of Santa Rosa, California. And it's got intense fruit aromas of cherry and blackberry and with a hint of mocha. The aromas also extend to the palate with blackberry, black cherry, and plum with hints of vanilla. And then this one here, which I'm excited about, this is going to be my first bottle that I try, is a red blend out of South Africa. And it's a juicy, bright red. It's got pure crushed fresh raspberries, a palate of summer berries, cream, and dark spice. So if you like wine and you're looking at trying to find a way to make an income on the road, this is something that you can work. It's a very social media friendly business. You don't sell the wine, you're basically selling memberships. That's something that if you know anybody that likes wine or you like wine, it's definitely a great business to have that you're trying to make an income on the road. So again, if you like wine or you know anybody who does, get in, get wine, and get social.